Hello everyone, welcome back to another video of Editing Basics. In this video, we are going to learn how to add WhatsApp link in your Canva. First step is to open your browser. Now on the search bar, type in canva.com. It will lead you to a home page of your Canva website, and here on the top right corner, you can see create a design button. Click on it and choose your required template. Now on the left side, you can see the different options here. Click on text and click on add a heading. Now type in the text that you want to add WhatsApp link to. Now after that, you can see this three dot here. If you click on this, you can see link option here. Click on it. Now type in the WhatsApp link, or you can directly paste it from the website. Now click on done. And here you can see that following this simple and easy step, you have successfully added WhatsApp link in your Canva. Thank you for watching this video. I hope this video was helpful to you. Please do like, share and subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to comment down below if you have any queries. Thank you.